Long, long ago, somewhere nearby yet far, a kingdom of crescent and double star was ruled with strength, heart, and wisdom unseen by beloved monarch, the gold-haired good queen. Always close, right by her throne, was the little princess Tsioque, hardly ever seen alone. Where queen went, daughter would walk. Yet soon would end the time of peace. Ill news came from the frontier. The phoenix, an ancient beast, brought to flames all that came near. Queen said, "My dear, you must understand. I have to leave to a distant land to fight for you and all I hold dear." But in her heart, the princess felt fear. Leading an army, away the queen rode. Everyone prayed for her quick return home. Except one, who in the castle remained to use the queen's absence for his own gain. The royal wizard, burned by ambition, had sworn with evil forces coalition to realize his sinister plan to rule the minds of all women and man. Set upon the highest tower, the wizard unleashed his power. The sky went black and lightning stormed. The castle began to transform. Towers once bright became dark as night. From walls and floors broken, crawled horrors unspoken. The vile wizard and his minions made the castle their dominion. While the princess bravely fought, she eventually too was caught. To the dungeon, take her! A prisoner, make her! Keep her there and lock the door! Interrupt me no more! Said the wizard and disappeared. Yet what he really should have feared was leaving but a single lock between escape and Princess Tsioque.
Thank you. I supposed to conquer the world if I can't have a moment of peace in my own castle? And you, be quiet.
Earth. Thank you. Huh?